sun's not coming up and I'm freezing. We're here in Daytona for the Rolex 24. It's January, it's windy, it's cold. But I'm excited. Can you see the excitement on this sleepy face? Let's go see some cars. It's early, sunrise time. I'm gonna get dressed, get some breakfast, go see some race cars. I feel like a kid again. We did it. We're here. This place is huge. Never been to Daytona before. Pretty big, pretty rad.
Ladies and gentlemen, can I please have your attention? I've just been handed an urgent and horrifying news story, and I need all of you to stop what you're doing and listen.
I saw Michael Fassbender this morning. Cut to the footage. If I had enough guts, I would have asked him to say my closing lines. But I didn't. There's a billion people here. I don't know where my microphone is. I hope you can hear me.
This is insane.
Look. A lot going on. It's time for the race to start. We're getting kicked off the grid. Get this thing going. Next year I need credentials. Somebody help me. I gotta be in the pits. Or connected. Anybody out there? I'll work hard. You know I know my way around cars, kinda. I'm learning. I'll do it. Let's do it. That's it. That's a wrap. Checkered flag. It's over, whatever you want to call it. I'll tell you what, this one was a hard one to vlog. It was loud. Couldn't bring my little tripod. Anyway, it's over. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. See you soon.